Purdue is not known for basketball. And then, you know, when they roll out there for the first game, boom. Three-pointers, lightning speed, alley-oops, seven-footers.
It should be the feel-good story of the year, but not everybody was happy.
The chants were actually taunts aimed at Concordia High basketball players Marlon King and Emmanuel Owatua, who are black transfer students from Canada. Making matters worse, the boys' second home had its glass door shot out Saturday, and on Sunday, this was done to their mailbox.